I lost my wife in 1989 to a certain kind of undetectable cancer. She left me alone in a 7-bedroom home built upon the bones of fallen soldiers. I don't recall putting that picture on the wall, the one of mother and child at Easter time. I hear strange things creeping in the night. I have strange dreams in the bed where Lucy died. That Lucy died was the hottest of the summer. Her family all stood around her sweating. When she expired, they all went back to the city. I've never seen a living soul.